the 16th of February, 2024. Families of Seoul crowd crush victims savor a small win. More than a year after revelry turned to disaster, three people have been found guilty for actions connected to the case. The bereaved hope this is only the start.